water. Right? She does. I would do it. Let's drop it. It gets skin complete. I'm going to go on the barrel, there it goes, straight over. Stink there, the man, just get ratchet out of the arena there. Gone again. I know all sorts of other rushing all the weekend. And as I said, all we found is on the mixer, on the sitting out. We've got a serious case of gremlins in that robot this weekend. We're driving him, it's a good job it's not a competition, but the robots do get a lot of problems, they do get bashed about, not looked after at all well. Especially the big ones when they hit each other. They do a lot of damage, but Stink's doing his best to try to get in the right way up, but it's a funny shape to get hold of. This is a competition he's just leaving. Wouldn't be in his interest to help him. But Stink's having to go to Lola now. Oh, very, very acrobatic. The robots are in here somewhere, they're all hiding behind the house robot. Load of stuff up in here. Never mind. I can assure the are still fighting in this corner, if you can't see over it. Here they come. Right then, 3, 2, 1, cease. Here we go, round of applause for the Roman Airs there for the first part of the show, the featherweights. They're going to take them out, make them safe. And then we'll be arming up the two boxing robots at the far end. And if you've not seen the show before, you've never seen anything like them on Robot Wars, I can assure you. But if anyone's interested in robots and want to come and join us, these little featherweights are a brilliant way to start. A lot cheaper, a lot easier to carry. And certainly a lot less dangerous. The big ones you'll see in a few minutes time. Very, very dangerous when they're...
Is that good?
Yes.
Right, Alan's going over.